because I granted you an interview. So you want me to grant you a publishing fund, Abby?
So assuming I want to believe that this thing is an investment as you're trying to make me believe, what is the name for me?
We could call it corporate social responsibility.
My appreciation for your unremitting reinforcements in this dark tunnel.
What would I have done? Maybe because you're out of job.
I can see that by your exhilaration, the universe has favored you with favorable weather.
Nobody will bring me out of my shithole except me.
Yes. Now we have a deal. So where are the contract papers?
Uncle B, do you need a contract paper to invest on my book project?
I do not understand all
I don't appreciate it when you go to the masonry to make decisions behind my back. And that is my company.
I've heard about the millionaire next door.
That one. I'd rather forget about what you're hearing. That guy is bankrupt, okay? $2 million. You know what? Come back in 2 years, I'll give you the $2 million.
Ah. Uncle Wakili, this is not fair. Oh.
Let me tell you what is not fair. Coming to ask a broke manager like me who has lost his job for 2 million naira is what is not fair.
But
my friend, shut up. Where do you think I'm going to get that kind of money from? Even the company that I'm working for does not have 2 million naira in their account. You want me to go give you 2 million? 2 million my foot. My friend, get out of my room.
You can just tell me that I don't have.
And listen to me, Funsho. The next time you come into this room without knocking, that will be the last time you will step into this room. Nonsense.
Violet. I know what I said. I had a fight with my manager over money matters.
In other words, you will not help.
Cannot help.
Thank you, sir.
Now, are you leaving?
What else is there to say?
See, you push, you prod, and you plead. And see if there is any other thing I can do.
And you will still end up telling me you don't have.
Huh? Oh, year of little faith.
Try not to make fun of me in this my present situation, sir. No one knows tomorrow.
Iwo! Who told you I don't know your tomorrow? I know that your tomorrow will end up in a mass kitchen.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome. Take good care of yourself. Violet.
For ego.
Ouch. That was harsh.
Well, not as harsh as you kicking me outside.
How did I do that?
Lanre, I don't want to invest in your work. I want to be part of it.
How much do you want to have, Seth?
Don't try to make a joke out of this.
Come on.
I thought you always see the humor in everything.
Lanre Badmus.
Oh. That serious?
Heart attack serious.
Alright, I'll think about it.
How long?
Can we discuss something else?
Quit kicking me outside.
Where are you going? Look, babes, not again. Hold on, hold on.
Words elude me.
That's Robert speaking. How far?
Bobo, I need money to start my film school.
I need money to complete my album.
I thought Jade just left here now. Wouldn't you ask her to support you?
She already offered to.
Bobo, and you declined?
I told her to invest.
For album, we will know she'll say go sell.
I go punish you. what are you talking about?
But not true now.
Don't be speaking negative on my listening.
At least I tried. Nobody will say I didn't try.
Just pull it and really.
Yeah, now. Maybe she vexed the girl, but the fact is, we not sure say go sell. You sure say go sell. You believe in yourself, say go sell.
In case you don't know, let me educate you on something.
Educate. You don't
have to go passion. Passion will take you anywhere. As long as you are consistent and you are diligent.
Me and you who get passion pass. No be about passion with me at the talk about my film school, yeah? Me and you know who get passion pass.
You steal
pass.
From people.
Larry B.
I really wanna see.
Larry B. Lanre Badmus.
Dude, what's up?
Well, I think I concede to the present situation and I abandon the comedy album.
Okay.
Do you have any sentiments towards this decision?
None at all. So, what options do you have?
Comedy Central.
Do you have any idea on what to propose yet?
Nah, not really. I've been brainstorming all day and some of the ideas just need a few refinements, but watch out.
All the best, man.
Is that all you have to say?
Bros. Wait till you want make I talk again. I be never decide.
I'm sorry I said anything.
Please, I'm very busy now, man.
I'll figure something out.
Wakili.
Yep.
The reason why I called you here is to let you know that I'm tired of you insulting me in my company.
So?
I want to relieve you of your duties. I want to officially tell you that you are hereby sacked. Yes, I know why I am laughing. So I don't know why you are laughing.
I'm laughing because you are funnier than Ali Baba. So tell me why you are laughing.
Simply, I am laughing because I know that for your mind, you'll be thinking that I will not have the nerves to sack you.
Nonsense.
Hey, Bomi.
Yes.
It looks like you are forgetting something. Yes, now.
Okay.
Remember that we signed an agreement that any time that you have reasons to sack me unjustly, without any justification, I'll get 30% of the company. 30%! 10, 20, 30!
Well, you are very funny, I swear.
Wakili, is this the reason why you've been doing all what you have been doing?
Now I can understand that you see the reason for my joy. You know what that means? Henceforth, I will just sit in my house like this
and I'll be getting 30% of your company.
Wakili.
You signed it, Naima.
Wakili. Wakili. Wakili, actually, you know, actually, I was only just joking. Just for this managerial error.
Managerial error?
Yeah, please. I was just joking.
Bomi. Do you know what is happening now? It is called monkey the walk, baboon the chop.
Wakili, you can't do this to your brother.
30% of more.
Wakili. Wakili!
30% from now, my name is not Wakili, my name is 30%.
Wakili!
Woo!
Shouldn't you be outside hustling for the money for your NFI?
Baba, I give up. Just feels like everything in Nigeria is revolving around me.
Superstition again.
Baba, look, apart from the degree I got from University of Lagos, what else have I been able to achieve?
So, where do you want to run to?
Baba, call it whatever you want, but I'm going to attain my dreams. If not in Nigeria, then I'll do it abroad.
Okay, what makes you think that school abroad are better?
Schools abroad have scholarship for international thieves like Nigerians, and yet, Nigerian schools do not have scholarship for their students.
Okay. Homeland, na homeland, though.
Well, tell me that when I've made it.
Alright. So which country do you plan to run to?
Wherever the scholarship is coming from, but out in there, even if it's Togo, self, don't mind.
Well, take my word for it. I don't think that schools abroad can do you any good.
Then I can't keep. I can't keep staying in this country again.
All right. I don't know. Did someone give me something today? You should read this book. Sure. It's really good. I got it specifically for you.
I'm not interested.
Go help you.
Hey, Wakili.
Viva senorita.
You have a minute?
Have all day, baby.
Wow, swell dinner.
Yeah, benefits of getting laid off, you know.
Oh my God. You have been sacked?
I said laid off, not sacked.
When?
About 3 hours ago.
So why are you such in high spirit?
Sweetheart, if you know how much it feels to be finally free from all kinds of responsibilities, you will know why I'm excited.
That feeling doesn't last.
Well, at least let me savour it for as long as it lasts, you know what I'm saying? So what can I do for you?
I need help for my book. And I need money to pay my editor.
Wrong number, baby. I told you, I just got laid off, man. Where am I gonna get that kind of money?
It's well. Later, please.
If I could run away, I would run away with you. Far away. No. If I could run away, I'd run away with you. Far away to a place where there would be angels who would describe to you the way.
Hi! What a pleasant surprise.
What is surprising about seeing me?
Sorry, good evening. Please have a seat.
Where is our dictionary?
He's not in at the moment. Did you call him before coming?
I did, but I couldn't reach him.
You look good.
Thank you. So, what are you working on?
Just making some beats for my debut album.
Oh.
Yes.
How is it going?
Well, I'm kind of stuck at the moment. I am financially low, so I'm just...
How much are we looking at?
No.
Speak, Joe, before you start making your face like confusion. Listen, I'm not dashing you. I want to invest. So we better start talking.
Wow. Like, 200 will do. 200,000, yes.
200,000?
Yes.
And what's my percentage like?
You mean on the profit?
Mm-hmm.
30?
Okay, that's good enough.
Really?
30, yeah, cool.
Just like that?
What else do you need?
Wait, you're gonna give me the money to produce my album?
Yeah.
I can't believe this. Thank you so much.
Don't mention it.
God bless you.
Come on, it's okay.
Oh,